tell me all about what's going on with all the teen movie stuff. I mean, it's like Teen Wolf, Teen Movie, the new
crazy.
Series.
We're editing the movie now. The first cut was 3 hours long, so okay. We're trying to whittle it down.
3 hours?
Yeah. There's a lot of story. There's so many main characters.
Oh, yeah.
There's like 20 main characters. So it was really fun to shoot it, though. It was put together so fast.
Yeah.
But I think people really like the trailer, so we're happy about it.
Yeah, nice. Yeah. Well, how do you balance all that? You've got to serve each of those characters. And, you know, you have to do it right because the fans are going to demand it.
Yeah, it's like writing an Avengers movie.
Yeah.
It's an ensemble. So
exactly.
Tyler Posey's the main character, but all the other characters have a lot of weight in them as well. So it's a... It's a balancing act. I was like, this is how the Russo brothers do it.
Well, how did you decide the story to tell in the movie rather than have it another TV series?
Well, there was always talk about a seventh season, but yes. I don't know if I would have had the energy to write a seventh season.
Yes, you would have.
But but we packed a lot of story into the script, and we went about it. Like, I always said that if we ever did a movie, I'd probably want to try to bring Allison back.
Ooh,
so, yes, that's why she's at the end of the trailer.
Nice. How did the fans react? I didn't get to see what they did. What did they do?
They loved it.
Did they really?
Yeah, there were screams.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay, is there any surprise team-ups that we'll see this time that we didn't see before?
God, let me think about that. Yes, but there's also... Like, there's a classic team-up that we haven't seen in a long time, which is Jackson and Lydia. They were really fun to write together.
Yeah.
But there's some new characters, too, like Amy Workman, who plays Akari, Vince Mattis, who plays Eli, Derek's son, 15-year-old son.
Okay.
So, yeah, it'll be good.
Is there a character that you really like to write for more than the others?
I love writing for Coach.
Really?
Yeah.
Why? Because
he's the funny lines. Okay. But I also love writing for Ian Bowen. And his character of Peter.
Yeah.
Yeah, because he gets to say all the dark things that we really want to say.
And who doesn't love Ian? I mean, seriously. Yeah.
He's an amazing actor, yeah.
Are we going for PG-13, or what are we going for?
Well, we do have some bad language in it, so
okay.
It might be probably PG-13.
Does this make you want to go back and now make the seventh season?
No. They've got me working on another show now called Wolfpack, which is the Sarah Michelle Gellar show.
And that has nothing to do with Teen Wolf.
Nope.
Why are people confused about that? Just because it's a wolf, right?
Just because it's werewolves.
Okay.
But I don't know that they confuse every vampire show with every other vampire show.
Exactly.
So maybe werewolves aren't that as ubiquitous.
Yeah.
So.
Well, what sets Wolfpack apart from other wolf shows?
It's different. It's different rules to the werewolf myth. It's different. It's got a whole different energy and vibe to it than Teen Wolf. You'll see with the new actors as well. They're amazing. So I'm really looking forward to people seeing it. We'll probably have a trailer out sometime this fall.
Is it darker? I mean, it's hard to go darker than some Teen Wolf.
It's a bit darker, a little sexier, a little edgier. So
okay.
Yeah.